the city of homosexuals, but Sodom and Gomorrah, you know, the moral life is down, you know, corruption is high. You know, does that put us in a situation like this? I mean, what are we saying? You said some of the preachers, some of them, I'm not, you know, you said not all of them, but some of them are scared to preach against it.
Sure, they are. And I think, let me say something, even though we're discussing the problems in our society, it's also cyclic. It goes in cycles. And I'm saying that because we don't want to paint a picture of gloom and dreariness, although the problems we're dealing with are real and they have to be addressed. But also we should understand that because there are people that are addressing these problems, there's an opportunity for change. And we understand that these things come in cycles. So I'm hoping that the concerns that we're expressing in this city and throughout the United States of America, the good Christians, the good Muslims, good Jews, and other people are beginning to address these problems. And I think that we're going to see an upswing if we stay on the job.
Kareem, go ahead. You.
Yes.